hope you're all fine. It's very nice to see you one more week for Ritmico's music classes. And we're gonna say hello as well to our friend Isidoro the Cocodrile. Isidoro? Isidoro! There you are! Hello, Isidoro! And this week we've also got another special friend with us. Say hello to Manolo the Monkey! There's Manolo! Hello, Manolo! Join me. Hello everyone, it's nice to see you. And today we're gonna do our blues and jellos with the help of a soft toy. Do you have some teddy bears or maybe some other soft animal that you've got at home? The bigger the better. It can also be a doll or it can also be a dinosaur if you want to, okay? But it will be good if you have soft hands because the soft toys are going to be doing some clapping, okay? Now I'm going to see what I've got in my music magic bag. Okay, let's see. Ooh. Oh. Wow! It's a big teddy bear. I want you to grab your soft toy hands as it's gonna clap some of the blues and jellos. And for this game, I'm also gonna ask for the help of Manolo. Manolo is also gonna be clapping and doing the blues and jellos with you. Okay, ready everybody? Let's see what we're gonna do first. Jellos! Okay, let's do four jellos. Ready? Ready, Manolo? Ready, steady, here we go. Jello, 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 jello. Well done! That was really good. Let's see what we're gonna do next. A two. Okay, everybody ready? Let's do five twos. Ready, steady, here we go. Two, 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 two. Well done! And let's see what we've got next. A pineapple! Isn't that good? I think we're gonna do six pineapples. Ready, steady, here we go. Pineapple, 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 pineapple. Well done! And let's see what we've got for the last one. Cello, cello! Great! Let's do four cellos, cellos. Ready? Ready, steady, here we go. Cello, 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 cello. Well done! Now we're gonna do some blue jello cards, but today we're gonna do it a bit differently. Today I would like you to get a small percussion instrument. Okay, I'm gonna see if I've got some in my magic bag. Let's see what I can find. Oh, this is fantastic. It's like a tambourine. Great, I think I'll use that. Have you all got your instruments ready? Okay, let's practice a little bit. So, let's say, for example, four cellos with your percussion instruments. Ready? Ready, steady, here we go. Cello, 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 cello. Well done. Should we now say two pineapples? Are you ready? Ready, steady, here we go. Pineapple, pineapple. Well done. Great. And now let's say a two. You ready? Ready, steady, here we go. Two. Nice. Well done. Okay, you're ready. Let's go and play with the cards. Okay, have your instruments ready? Ready, steady, here we go. Blue, blue, jello, blue, blue. And drop, and plop, and squish. And blue, jello, blue, blue, jello. And drop, and plop, and squish. And blue, jello, blue, jello, rest. Ooh, very quiet on the rest. Drop, plop, and squish, and rest, 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 rest. Drop, and plop, and squish, and rest, rest, jello. Jello, drop, and squish, and jello, rest, jello, blue, rest, and drop, and plop, and squish, and blue, rest, rest, blue. Well done. And we're now going to be joined by Catherine, who's going to be singing the Daily Dose song with us. See you in a minute.
Hello, everybody. I hope everyone is doing really well. My name is Catherine, and today we are going to be doing the Daily Dose song together. So what's going to happen is I'm going to sing the first bit of the song using the hand signs. And then afterwards, I'm going to sing it again, and that time, see if you guys can join in with me. So here we go. So me, so me, so la, so me, do me, so me, do. Do you think you can join in? Let's try together. So mi, so mi, so la, so mi, do mi, so mi, do.
Hi, everybody. Welcome back to Songs and Rhymes with Joanna for Ritmico. This week we have Black Crow. So I'm going to demonstrate it first. Okay. High low, high low, flies the black crow. And there we go. We're going to start by doing a call and response. Get ready. Ready, steady, here we go. High, low. High, low. Flies the black crow. Well done. So we're almost there now, and we're going to sing the whole song. So I think we can do that with some actions. So we're going to spread our arms out like wings. And each time we change word, change note, we're going to tip in the other direction like so. Okay, so ready, steady, here we go. High, low, high, low, flies the black crow. Well done, everyone. I hope you enjoyed doing the little tip as well. It's good fun. You might have noticed that the song is made up of two notes, and that's two pitches in our solfège. So we start on so, and we go to mi. So I wonder if you can do those signs with me. We'll start on so, mi. That's it. So I'm going to say through the rhyme, just using so, mi, and then we'll do it all together. Okay? So, mi, so, mi, so, mi, so, mi. There we go. Well done, everyone.
And the song we're going to draw to today is called Flight of the Bumblebee. It was written by a Russian composer called Nikolai Rimsky-Korsakov. He lived a long time ago, and he was from the Romantic era, but specifically from a music that was nationalistic. So he liked to compose music that had lots to do with his country home, which was Russia. This piece was written in 1900, and it was a short orchestral piece. But we're going to listen to today a version played on piano. As the name says, this piece is meant to depict the flight of a bumblebee. Now, this bumblebee is a little bit silly, okay? So it's going to be flying up and down all over the place, sometimes slowly and sometimes really, really quickly, okay? So for this, I've picked three colors. I've picked blue, because I'm gonna be drawing some clouds on the sky. Okay, you can do your clouds any shape you want. Okay, I'm gonna be doing mine quite spongy. Good. And then I'm gonna draw here some mud. Okay, so this is gonna be the ground. Now the bumblebee is going to be flying really high and really low. So when he flies really low, he's going to be close to the mud. When he goes really high, he's going to go close to the clouds. Now I'm actually going to do with some green, I'm going to draw some bushes. Okay, here's one, here's another one. I'm going to color them in a little bit. Nice. Okay. And my bumblebee is going to be orange. You can pick any color that you like, your favorite color. Okay. And all we need to do is just draw the flight of the bumblebee as it goes high in the clouds and low in the ground. Okay, don't worry where you go in the paper. The important thing is that you follow the shape of the music going up and down. Okay, ready? Here we go. Thank you. And now we're going to play a couple of games on the piano, okay? And I need everybody to stand up as we're going to be moving around the room. Make sure you've got some space around you, okay? And first of all, we're going to play a game that is called Stand Up and Sit Down. And it's got two very simple commands. First of all, is this. Stand up. Yeah? And sit down. Well done. Okay. Everybody ready? Good. Let's play. Ready? Stand up. For this game, I need everybody to imagine that you're little frogs, okay? And these little frogs are sometimes swimming very peacefully. And this is a frog swimming very peacefully. Okay, very, very slowly on the pond, but sometimes the frog will see something, maybe a fly, maybe a mosquito, and then it jumps. And how high can the frog jump? Can you show me how you jump? Let's try it. Even higher. Well done. Okay, so let's swim and jump. Okay, here we go. Just now is called Meditation, and it was written by Jules Massenet. He wrote an opera called Ties, and in this opera is where you find this little intermezzo that is called Meditation, and it's written for solo violin and orchestra. In this story, Ties has to take a very, very difficult decision. So she goes into some very, very deep thinking. That's what we do when we meditate. So this music describes that process of really, really thinking to take the right decision. So for this, I'm gonna need something. I think, something that helps us float around our thoughts. So I'm gonna look in my magic music bag and see if I can find something. Oh, this is perfect. It's a yellow one. And there's a purple one. Fantastic. So here I've got two scarves, silky scarves. They can really fly on the air. Okay, you can get anything that you've got at home. Some scarves, maybe an old t-shirt that you have or something. Something that is very light and can fly. Okay, and it can be any color that you like. Okay, right. As we play with the music, we're gonna go low when it's quiet. And we're gonna keep going up and up and up as the music goes louder and louder. Okay, ready? Let's do it. And the song we're going to listen to it now is called Chicken Rhythm. Yes, you heard it well. It's Chicken Rhythm. So for this, we're gonna need to be chickens. This song was written by a guy called Slim Galliard. He was an American jazz singer and player. So for this song, we're gonna need to pretend we are chickens. So we're gonna have a lot of cock-cocks. And I want you to have ready your wings, your chicken wings, and your chicken feet. Okay, it's gonna walk a little bit with really high knees, okay? And we're gonna be cocooing and being chickens around. Now you have to really pay attention. There's gonna be one part when the music, we're gonna hear a guitar playing a solo, and in this part we're gonna be swinging around, okay? Swing, 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 swing one leg, and swing the other leg, okay? And there's only one part of the song where we're gonna hear the word chicken rhythm. You need to be ready for this, okay? You can do it with your hands. And when you hear chicken rhythm, we're gonna go chicken rhythm. Okay? Can you do it with me? Ready and chicken rhythm. Well done. You can use your hands or you can have a small percussion instrument. In fact, I'm gonna check to see if I've got one I can use myself in my matching music bag. See? Oh! A tambourine! This is perfect, okay? Should we try it with a percussion instrument? Ready? And chicken rhythm. Nice! Okay, let's dance.
Chicken rhythm.
Had loads of fun, and I hope to see you all next week. Bye!